Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. The home captain wins the toss and we'll have a bowl.
The bowler is at the top of his run-up. Let's go. Oh, nice shot.
On target with that throw, despite the distance.
Right there.
They take a single. Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Kept it fairly tight in that over. The right armour is coming into the attack from the south end. That deserved it. Poor delivery and rightly punished.
Yes.
Shot. Great timing. Races to the boundary for four.
Yes. Bowler's in.
They get back for two. The right armour is the new bowler from the north end.
Yes.
One more added.
Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away. Two runs added. That's got to be close.
That looked really close. There's just one review available. They're going to use it here.
Pitching in line. Very close. But that stays with the umpire's call.
That was well worth a shout. Umpire says not out. Timed that absolutely perfectly. Well played.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end. One bounce and it goes for four.
Sat nicely, runs away for four.
Yes.
Four there, nice shot.
Gave a few too many away in that over. Curran, the right-arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the north end. The keeper with the take.
That one missed everything, and then some. Perfection. What a brilliant shot. Good batting from these two. The partnership is now worth 50.
Yes, yes.
pressure on the fielders there. Three runs. That's hit the pad. Huge appeal. Not out the decision. A life for the batsman, perhaps. Going for the review. They've only got one, so they need to make it count.
Missing. And the decision remains not out. That was their final review for the innings.
Yes, yes, catch him!
Right off the middle. Good innings, setting a strong target. This should be an exciting run chase.
I think both teams will think they're in with a shot here. It will be a thrilling chase. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Great shot. Nice shot, right out of the meat of the bat.
No ball, just overstepping the line there. A free hit after that no ball. The only way to get out on this ball is from a run out.
Good work in the field there. The batsmen were playing all their shots in the over. Really expensive.
Preston, the right armour, is coming into the attack from the north end. And two runs added to the scoreboard. Edges it. And that's three.
Oh no, he's put that down. Back for three. Nice run.
Yep.
Ends that over. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Full ball and got on top of it early.
Yep.
Thank you. slower ball and well picked, and he hammers it for four.
The right armour is the new bowler from the north end. Mistimed that one. Two runs added.
Big appeal, but did the batsman get anything on it? Shot.
Yep.
Four runs there, super shot. Rose handed the ball for the final over.
Plenty of wickets in hand and heading into the final over. Should see some big shots. Four. Superb shot.
Yep.
And that's four. The crowd's on their feet, probably hoping they can catch a six.
Yep.
The moment that left the bat, the batsman would have known the result. Easy catch. Racing to the fence.
This team just gelled nicely. It all came together and resulted in a crushing victory.